Wow. Whoa, whoa. Oh my god, I got it on the camera, dude. Whoa.
June 13th had optimal ingredients for severe thunderstorms, so it wasn't a surprise when the Met Office issued an amber warning for thunderstorms. With the risk being so high, I decided to make the 4-hour drive down.
Well, we've been driving for around 3.5-4 hours now, and we're heading towards Eastbourne as we've had now thunderstorms actively moving up from the channel. Although they had about an hour period of time where they were sort of dissipating off, they've definitely re-intensified. Right, there's lightning going on in that direction. Right, I need to get the big camera sorted, but there's like huge flashes. Oh, whoa, that was good. There's big bolts of lightning in that direction, big orange ones. And then we've got, whoa! Oh my gosh, right, we've got a huge system down there. And we've got another one here. Okay, there's more flashes. Right, I'm gonna get the big camera out. What's going on down here? Whoa! As well. Whoa! Down there, and that's producing a ton of lightning. Whoa!
I'm brightening that a little bit.
Brightening. Just to stay here, although, like, I'm gonna position this back. Whoa! Oh, some huge bolts. Flashes. There's definitely some huge bolts. Oh, my phone's getting PKs this action. Whoa! Massive CG! But you've got an epic lighting show over the sea. There we go, that's another one.
Tough,
big, big bolts. Tough. We're probably going to go to Haiti. Oh, I haven't had. Yeah, was there one in red? No, I won't catch this guy. Oh, whoa! Wow. Or two! Currently got some absolutely massive thunderstorms out at sea. We've got one that's going to probably go past Hastings, some huge flashes coming from that. And then we've got another one that's going to be going, it's going to be probably heading, yeah, it's also going to probably hit Hastings. And I can see flashes coming from that now. But yeah, we've got this one over here, just absolutely massive, huge flashes. And then there's lightning happening further down, I can actually see it. I'm not pointing towards it. Whoa!
I promise you can't really drive along.
Big CG.
Whoa. Hold on. A second. That was okay.
Yep. Whoa! Whoa, there we go. Right there.
Whoa.
This is a thunderstorm. It's going to probably go past. Yeah, we've got this one over here. It's absolutely massive. Huge flashes, I think. I mean, most of it. A good bunch. Yeah, I'm not pointing towards it. Whoa!
You can't
really
drive
along. Oh my gosh. This is insane. Dane. At one point, I was thinking this was going to bust, but now I'm here, and this is some insane stuff. I don't know if you guys can see all of it. Oh, whoa! Huge CG! The stream would have missed that. The stream would have missed that. That was a massive. Oh, down there now as well. Oh my gosh, that was. That was massive. Potentially, I might go to Hastings. We're gonna have to see, but we're currently in like perfect position. Whoa. That was a big flash there. Did you guys see that? Massive. Let's focus back on this one. Currently Hastings. Wow, that was a huge. Big CG there in the corner. Big CG.
A
stuff.
So that.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god! Did you guys see that?
Yeah, the camera's in perfect position.
Right. I think we might have missed on there.
I don't know. It's hard to tell. I mean, it's.
Wait, can I see?
Oh yeah, let's see. It's just...
Well, yeah, it's perfect.
Oh, yeah, it's really wide angle, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really wide angle. Whoa! Oh, that was a big bowl.
That was a big one. What?
Whoa! This is why I don't want to move, yeah?
Yeah.
We have other stuff going on. Yeah, I think that's that
one, so...
Well, guys, we can move in a second. This is just a...
What the f... Did you see that? I just have my camera.
Yeah, you can have your camera.
If you look.
Eastbourne.
At least to Hastings.
Hastings, it's kind of struggling. Whoa! I have to probably move really quickly.
Whoa!
It's raining for something.
Is that a big one?
No,
it's like a corner of my eyes. Whoa. Like this. Whoa! Did you guys see that one? Did you guys see that?
Yeah, just for a few minutes.
Oh, yeah, it's the load. You see a bolt?
I saw a bolt, yeah.
This is insane. I have not experienced a storm like this in so many years. Whoa,
yeah,
there we go.
Yeah, so.
The touchscreen there.
That's
fine, it's fine. Whoa, where was that? Did you guys see that on the stream? Yeah, I'm literally on cue. Whoa. There we go. We're on cue. Anyone here? Oh, wow. There's some huge flashes going on. What the hell? What the hell was that? That was on the camera. Did you see that? Did you see that? Did you see that? Okay, I was recording on the camera. I would have got that.
That's huge.
No, we need to stop off somewhere in like 10 minutes. 10 minutes, we stop somewhere off. Who are you?
What?
Oh, flash there. I'm going to stop off at Hastings. That was a huge flash there. Whoa, and it's lightning everywhere right now. That was a big one. That was a huge one. What was that? Did you see the bolts?
I see
the bolts. Sure. Oh, no, it's not. The thing is, if there's something big now, we're going to see it. Just
right,
like
there,
that there.
There's a huge one there.
There's a storm off there, then. Whoa. Big CG there. Yeah, we're just about to now get to the coast, so we should be able to see something. There we go. There's one there. Alright, we're on the coast now. We just need to find somewhere to park.
Yeah,
let's do that. Let's do that. Yeah, no, let's just nip it, yeah. I see myself. Whoa!
Among the dim flashes of lightning, I noticed a strange low-hanging cloud. Upon further inspection of footage, this looks almost exactly like a rotating wall cloud. And after looking at base reflectivity and velocity radars, I noticed a rotation near Hastings, which meant that I was looking at a supercell.
There's a supercell type structure on there or something. I don't know, that might be a supercell. There's definitely something going on.
Whoa! Oh my god!
I think I got the stream. I'm gonna set up the second camera.
I might move that one there.
Oh, the old stream.
Yeah,
there's definitely something.
Well, I don't know if it's because there's cloud, but I've definitely seen that. Whoa, I caught it there.
Oh, I don't know.
Super wide angles. See another one, mate.
Hold on.
Whoa!
I would have got that, yeah, definitely. I think so. I know, super wide angle.
I don't know, did the stream see that?
Whoa, whoa! Oh my god, I got that on the camera.
Did you get that on the stream, Andy?
I got part of it. Yeah.
Bro, I'm that blinded me. Whoa. Can you put it back on charge, Andy?
You've got a CG on this one. Okay, hold on. Let's see how this works. That was a big one.
Whoa, another one. I got a CG on the photo. Let's see. Whoa, that was one there. I'm going to keep going. Whoa! Whoa, did not see that one properly. Oh, that was a good one there. Whoa, that was a big flash. Whoa, the ball there.
Whoa, do you guys hear this?
Bolt, unfortunately.
These bolts that are coming down now. After that one there. There's nothing, nothing very creepy like that.
Oh god, come on, hold it.
Whoa, CG.
Whoa!
Two there, two for two.
I need to get the battery replaced on my camera, so I'm going to push this here. You guys will probably get something.
Whoa.
Who is that?
Okay, there we go, that's in. Let's get the rest of the stuff in. Oh my god, that's cool.
Whoa.
Is that bolt?
Yeah. I don't know if it was a bolt. Well, that was a flash. That's behind. Is that bolt? Oh, anyway, we're currently now heading towards Canterbury, that kind of area, Dover way. Well, that was a big one there. Whoa! Is that bolt? You see a bolt? I think there must be something up there, probably. I'd say that'd be. Oof. Oh, no, more of a flat area. There we go. Come on, maybe. Whoa, there was a bolt there, actually. There's a lot more lightning now going on, I think.
That flash there. Well, there we go, there's a bolt there. I've got that.
That's a bolt.
Quite a bit of time now. Well, there we go, yeah, there's a lot of lightning here now. Whoa! Did you guys see that? That was a bolt there. I didn't get it, but like, I just got part of it. I know, it's like an anvil crawl, a big horizontal bolt.
Yeah.
This hasn't yet though, I think the airform behind it though. Well,
yeah.
The trajectory, oh. Like
this area.
Oh, yeah. There's the odd massive flash, and then there's also a squall that's going to come down. That right there you go, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about, the odd massive flash. Whoa. Did you see? Whoa. Did you guys see that? That was a big one there.
While driving to Folkestone, my friends who were also chasing saw something strange in the line of storms. The tornado-like shape formed in a break in the line. I'll let you decide if this is a tornado. While this was going on, Dover and Folkestone were experiencing some extreme flash flooding.
Right, we've got another one, there we go, we're on key lightning. We've got another one that's kind of coming up now and it's going to go through Kent. So yeah, we're going to see how that goes, but there's definitely some stuff going on. Whoa, can you guys see that? Oh, look at that flooding there. Whoa, that's pretty crazy. Oh, that was a huge flash there. Oh, there we go. It's back now. Whoa! That's deep. We're still able to see it because we are still. Whoa, it was a big bolt there. Whoa, there's another one there. Whoa, there's definitely stuff there, though. Whoa, that was a lot bigger than I realised. There we go.
That was CG.
Did you see it? I would have probably got that.
Yeah, we've got that.
Well, there we go, that was one.
Whoa, CG behind. Completely random. Oh, there was definitely a lot of lightning visible. Whoa.
I really hope I was recording there. What was that? And one behind now. Oh, that's all kicking off.
All of the storms were beginning to die off, so we decided to call it a night.
Well, as you can probably tell, everything's ended. We've still got a massive thunderstorm, but it's like way past the Ipswich. I think it's entering Norwich now, but it's like probably 60 miles away or something, way probably even further than that. And there's a lot of low-lying clouds now coming across, so it's not visible. And yeah, I'm exhausted. I just want to go to bed now. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. Consider liking and subscribing as it really helps the channel out. And if you want to support the channel even more, consider becoming a member as that helps the channel out even more. And with all that said, I'll see you on the next one.